All right, it's Tuesday. I think it's the 6th. So didn't get any recordings yesterday because I was recording and the battery died. So yeah, I think the video only recorded like up to 2 clicks. But I'll upload it anyway, just to, you know, keep the consistency of it. But yeah, back to the run today. It's raining a little, and was procrastinating quite a bit in the morning. Because, yeah, rain makes you do that sometimes. But anyway, I'll go for 5 clicks today. Feeling pretty good. But I am in a bit of a rush. Got an appointment at 1. And it's 11 now. Let's see if I have time to actually upload this video. Or if not, I have to. Might have to do it at night. The strap keep loose. Oh shit. What is going on? Nike app does this sometimes. I'm gonna have to restart it. Okay. Yeah, man. nice, no one around. Usually it's like this around 2 to 3 p.m. or if it just stops raining. I guess people don't really like to run in the rain. Or rather, more people find there's an excuse to not run if it's raining. And so convenient, right? You're already kind of dreading that you have to run. Suddenly it starts raining and you're like, oh, that's my ticket out. I don't have to run anymore. Of course, I'm also guilty of doing that. There's a song by Foo Fighters called Run. And towards the end of the chorus, there's a line that repeats, "We run." And I always thought that there would be a nice anthem for runners. I'll do 2.5 and I'll turn back because I'm kind of in a rush. Yeah. Okay, I'll go 275 and I'll take the other route back. Okay. Thank you. fair. All right, one click left. Thank you. Alright, we're almost at the end.